Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Apple has upgraded the MacBook Pro for 2019, and this time it's a 16-inch screen in pretty much the same chassis as before. So when you look at it from the outside, it doesn't change much, but there are some big differences in the new MacBook Pro. So this screen uses a P3 color gamut, and which means the kind of range of colors that this has to offer is pretty much unseen in a laptop. This is pretty much the best screen you can see on a laptop right now. It is not exactly a 4K screen, but the Retina display is good enough for all kinds of use cases. We know the MacBook Pro is the preferred device for a lot of photographers, people who work on video, and this is going to really impress them. The other thing that works with the MacBook Pro is the fact that this has the best speakers ever on a MacBook Pro. And it's like 6 speakers, stereo effect, really good. You know, Apple has been doing this very well. Even look at the iPad. It has the best speakers on a mobile device. Now, this laptop has what is pretty much Bluetooth quality or Bluetooth speaker quality speakers. And you can enjoy a Netflix movie with just this laptop and these speakers.
Virat Kohli burst onto the scene in 2008.
For earlier MacBook users, the one big change you will see on the MacBook Pro 16-inch is the fact that the keyboard has been changed a little bit. The touch bar on top is no longer a single unit. The escape button and the fingerprint scanner on the right have both been separated. So you have the touch bar in the middle and the two buttons that are flanking it. And even the keys now have much more space than before. They have a little bit more travel, so it's much more natural and very good to use with. The trackpad is the same size, but again, it does everything that you would expect it to do. But then ultimately, people are going to buy this for the raw power a MacBook Pro is going to give them. This MacBook Pro is a sort of device which can help you produce a full feature-length movie end-to-end, and this is something which goes into your backpack at the end of the day. This is unconceivable a few years ago, and this is happening now. This specific model has 16 GB of RAM with Intel Core i9 processor, which means it can do video editing really fast. It can let you edit multiple tracks in an audio file. It does everything. It can let you work on 3D video or produce 3D objects. This is really up to whatever you want to throw at it. And do whatever, it is going to stay cool at the end of the day. And that is the big thing about the MacBook Pro. This is a powerhouse in the real sense of the term. One good thing that Apple has done with this MacBook Pro is that despite the screen, despite the audio quality, and despite the power or the processing power, it is still able to give you the same kind of battery life. So who should buy this? At about 2.36 lakhs for this specific model, it's not a device for everyone, which means that if you want to spend a little less, maybe go for the earlier version of the MacBook Pro. But if you want the best and you are somebody who is in the creative space, you are a professional, then go for the MacBook Pro 2019 with the 16-inch screen. You will not regret it one bit.